There are many people who will be indirectly affected by the coronavirus pandemic. Lord, comfort those grieving the loss of loved ones. Provide for those in financial difficulty because they're unable to work. And be with business leaders as they face unprecedented disruption to life. Amen.